government shelters. Shortly, you will see the Sukhoi 30s dropping runway denial bombs. As the aircraft release the bombs, you will see parachute retarding units deployed at the rear of the bomb. Look to the left as the aircraft now approach towards the target. The parachute units are deployed. The rockets now fire, giving the bombs higher velocity to penetrate the hardened runway target. The weapons have now buried themselves deep inside the runway. This delay confuses the adversary into thinking that the attack was futile. Wait and watch for the impact. And there it is. The bombs go off, creating havoc and upheavals on the runway.
The aim is to continue neutralizing the enemy's highly protected war waging capabilities so that his air power is neutralized on the ground itself. Next target with that aim in mind are fighter aircraft in hardened